Hello guys, today we're gonna replace the stabilizer links. Remove the front wheels to unload the suspension. Apply WD-40 on the rusty nuts. Remove both links. I'm using these 7 folder links. They are good quality and come with new nuts. Both links are identical. Use a screwdriver to prevent ball thread from spinning. Torque down the nuts to 65 Newton meters. Check out the next video how to prepare the brake disc before mounting the wheel.